Nobody wants anybody to have it all. When I was a kid, I didn't think you could have it all. When I was a kid, I thought you either got to be hot or have a good personality. I thought that's how people were divided. I thought life was fair. And that got me through a lot of ugly years as a child where I'm like, it's okay that I'm not more symmetrical because I have this great, awesome personality that will surely reveal itself any day now. It's coming with my period and my Hogwarts letter. I can feel it. And that got me all the way to sixth grade when I met my friend Krista, and she was pretty and funny and smart and nice. And that's when I stopped believing in God.